Sam bumped into her next door neighbours, Philip Hansley and his girlfriend.
And had a massive smile on his face and kind of looked at him down, and not in a nasty way, but in more of a provocative type of manner. I wouldn't say he fancied me, but maybe there was a level of, oh, I've got a pretty girl moving next door. I'm not saying I'm pretty, but that's the impression I got from him.
My first impressions of them was, oh my lord, they look rough, but give them the benefit of the doubt.
Sam also had reservations about another female neighbour over the road.
There's a lot of alcohol around the house, constant marijuana smoking, people coming in and out of the house. I felt bad for her to some point, but at the same time I had to protect me and my child.
We spoke to the neighbour in question, who denies using cannabis and says she rarely drinks alcohol. Sam decided neither she nor Sienna would have anything to do with either family.